In the light of impermanence, we see that everything is made of everything else, like a flower. A flower, if you look deeply into a flower, you see that a flower is made only of non-flower elements. The sunshine, the rain, the earth, the gardener, our own consciousness, and so on. If we return all these elements to their source, there will be no flower. So we can say that a flower is full of everything in the cosmos. But it does not have what we call a separate self.